Why are you wearing your homeless clothes again?
Because these are my clothes, Ruby. And I don't want to have to change who I am in order to hang out with you. But if you're really that embarrassed of me, then I guess we have to call it quits.
People don't call it quits with me.
Well, they don't have to if you always keep things casual.
Hey, what is that on your neck?
I would like to get to know you better, if you'd let me.
Why?
Because I think you're an interesting person. I mean, you're terrifying. Interesting.
Do you mean you want to be my boyfriend?
Yeah, I guess so. I wait without you.
Well, I think I can probably make people think this jacket is cool.
Why nerdy boys?
Because they think they're in love with me, which feels amazing until they get clingy and want to show me all their things.
I don't think I'm in love with you.
Sure you don't.
Otis this and Otis that.
Oh my god, Dad, shut up.
Are you sure about this?
Mm. You look like Magneto.
Why do you look like Magneto?
Ruby's dressed me.
Yeah, I can see that. Sorry, Ruby.
So annoying sometimes, Otis.
Why are you in my bed?
If you tell anyone about this, I'll destroy your life.
Ruby!
I love you.
Oh. That's nice. Good night, then.
You like me.
Yeah. I like you a lot.
But you don't love me.
People deserve your whole heart, which is, if you can't give them that,
it's better they know.